whoa, whoa. River ride breezy, you know, whoa, whoa, whoa. I see the love and I close my eyes. Yeah. I know but like you did blow my mind. Oh no, I know the love is hard to find. Just I want to find, just want to hold it till they feel alright. Baby, please be mine. But if nobody tell you, say you fine. Oh.
I know why, I just don't want to talk too much because she's on live video. You get, I don't want to, I don't want to buy anything. I just want to say something to you today. I don't know if you're going to be angry, but I'm just going to say it to you. Do you understand? Regardless of anything, all I'm going to tell you is no matter whatever happens, or whatever happened between you and my brother, okay? I'm looking at everybody now. No matter whatever happened between you and my brother, just know that he really loves and appreciates you no matter what, yeah? And you need to understand something. You guys were friends before anything. Do you understand? And I remember that you have a beautiful son together. So, no matter what you're doing, put your son first and put family first. Anyways, you already know I'm a family man, and then...
That should make me sick.
I like that. I like the fact that I make me sick. So, That's a good feeling.
Oh no.
Everyone can be making you.
So you're like a spokesperson for.
No, but anyway. Wait, hold on. Everyone can be. Banco. I need Banco in here. Everyone can be making you feel good. Yeah, somebody has to make you sick, which is me. And that's my position in your life, to always make you sick. So, but anyways, I pray the Lord keeps you in good health and wealth, and I pray the Lord grants you all your desires. Amen. I love you so much, my little sister, and I always be there for you no matter whatever happens in life. Yeah?
Yes.
Cheers. Bro, throw that glass first.
I have one.
You are only the drink dumpy for you.
Because I'm not mean.
No, I don't want this one. This one is good.
I want
champagne. You want azul?
If it's your birthday, make some noise.
But anyways, happy birthday, Chioma. From the whole Adeleke family, we love you.
I love you, super. I love you guys too. Sorry, I'm sorry.
I'm going to block you. Alright, so we're going to go to our guest right there. Bro, come outside and say something you heard about Chioma.
Yes, how did you meet you? How did you meet yourself?
If I talk everything, you. If I go talk with you, don't use my eyes.
Wait, okay, let's just know that she's on live.
Don't do that. I'm on live,
she's on live, so when we are explaining
on live,
I like to still watch
your son on live.
I know I'm not live.
Okay, I'll tell you to finish.
Yeah, I'll go out here.
No problem.
I think I'll thank you, my sister. I miss you, sister. Now.
I'm going to go.
Yeah.
I won't run.
Oh my. Thank you. Thank you. Why isn't
that music? Bro, just give us something.
Don't
give us something. Don't give us something.
Don't give us
something.
Don't give us something.
Oh girl, it's for the
celebration. Thank you.
I'm
begging.
Not
there.
Should I bring Panadol extra before I start the night?
Well, it was a long night, right?
Something is burning.
Nothing is burning.
No, I can smell something, you know, over. I'll just put out the candle.
I'm just grateful to God for you. You brought a very beautiful baby, nephew, papa. He's a blessing to all of us. You're an amazing mom, and I just pray that God continues to help you, and all your plans are going to come to pass.
Amen.
I just appreciate
that. Why are you looking at me like that? I love you.
I know
we
stand up.
There's no space.
Pamela, please, don't be shy. Come on. Keep it shut. Keep it shut.
This is my adopted sister.
Hi, keep it shut.
Yes. I got you shut.
Don't give a fuck, right? You always forget. Now the same came where they use flop first wife, then they go use flop second wife. Why are we all mourning? Why are we all crying? Why are we all making it look as if Davido did something wrong? Davido is living his normal lifestyle. Davido, if this is his lifestyle as a celebrity, yes, he's going to have flocks of girlfriends, he's going to have flocks of kids. So when you're getting into Davido's life, you should not be expecting to be treated special. So I don't know why the Nigerians are crying, because other women have also tested this same bitter pill that Chioma